Oh God, my dream. I dreamed that you were dead. Your mother hung above the couch and wept, whereon you lay all white and garlanded with blooms of waxen whiteness. I had crept up to your chamber door, which stood ajar, and in the doorway watched you from afar, nor dared advance to kiss your lips and brow. I had no part nor lot in you as now. Death had not broken between us the old bar, nor torn from out my heart the old cold sense of your misprision and my impotence.